Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Shade. Oh, no! Bells! You know! Bells!
Mr. Noodle.
Look, there's a bell.
A nice bell.
What's he doing?
A dress?
On a bell?
That's silly.
Oh, it's very pretty, but... No!
They don't wear hats either.
You don't play dress up with a bell.
Try again.
Milk?
What's he gonna do with milk?
No, don't pour the milk.
Oh, no, no, no. Mr. Noodle.
You don't drink from a bell like a cup.
No. Mr. Noodle, come here. Come close.
That's not what you do with a bell either.
Thank Mr. Noodle.
You can do it. We're rooting for you.
He's gone.
Where'd he go?
Okay. Wow!
Look, there's bells all over that hat.
Boy, that's a lot of bells.
Shake it.
That's it.
Yay, he's doing it.
That's what you do with bells, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, you ring bells.
You shake them to make them ring. Yay!
That's how you ring a bell.
You did it! Mr. Noodle, look at all those bells.
He's got bells all over.
That Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you do with a bell?
Dorothy, I have a bell on my tricycle, and this is how I ring it.
Dorothy, this toy has a bell on it, and my cat likes it.
Dorothy, I made this with bells, and this is how I ring it.
Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. What do you do with a bell? Really? Thank you, baby. Boy, that baby was so cute.
Elmo, I'm here with my good friend and expert bell ringer, the Dinger. You see how he's got that bell right there on the top of his head? And you know, one of my favorite things to do with bells is to get together with some friends and have a honker ducky dinger jamboree. Ready, everybody? Here we go. It's a honker ducky dinger jamboree. It's a honker ducky dinger jamboree. Bye-bye, Elmo. Say goodbye, everybody. Bye, Elmo.
Bye, Ernie. Bye, computer. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many dancing cows are wearing cowbells? Let's count them and see. Dancing cows.
Oh. One. Two. Three. Four.
Wearing cowbells. Oh, oh, look! And one wearing a horn. Wow, that was really loud. Gee, cows have bells, dingers have bells. Elmo wonders what else has bells. Let's find out. Drawer? Where are you, Drawer? Drawer? Are you over there, Drawer? Drawer? Yoo-hoo, Drawer! Drawer have a bell inside? Let's find out, okay? Which one of these things have bells? A cat, a carrot, or a clam?
The cat.
A cat has a bell.
What else has bells? An alarm clock, an apple, or an alligator?
Alarm clock. That has bells.
What else has bells? A bear, a birthday cake, or a banana?
None of those have bells.
Unless the bear is Baby Bear, he has a bell on his telephone.
Whoa, too loud. Too soft. Ha ha ha, just right. Hello?
Oh, thanks, Drawer. Boy, bells tell you when there's a fire or when someone is on the phone. Elmo wonders what else bells can tell you. Oh, yeah. Elmo knows how we can find out. Yeah, we can watch the Bells Channel on TV. Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Bells Channel. All bells all the time. And now a song about bells that's got a nice ring to it.
I love bells. Want to know why? Because they're so helpful. For instance, I was lying in my bed. I heard the alarm clock ring. The bell woke me up as quick as anything. I sure am glad the bell woke me up that way. Cause otherwise I might have stayed asleep all day. Oh, the bells. Listen to the bells. Ding-a-ling, hear them ring. Everybody listen to the bells. I spent the day at school until the final bell. It said the school day was over and the week as well.
Coming up next on the Bells Channel, For Whom the Bells Toll, starring Harry Belafonte.
Thanks, Stevie. Bells sure can do lots of things. Elmo's friend Kimberly learned how to make music with bells, and she told Elmo all about it.
Mm-hmm. My sister Kirsten is in a handbell choir. They play songs by ringing bells, and each one plays a different note. And when they all play together, it sounds really great. I wanted to learn to play too, and the teacher invited me in. My sister said she would help me. First, I had to put on some special gloves to keep the bells clean. Then, I had to learn how to ring the bell the right way. The music teacher said to hold it like an ice cream cone. When you ring it, don't let the imaginary ice cream fall out. After a little practice, I got it right. Then, it was time to try a simple song. I didn't know when to ring the bell. I really didn't. Oops. My sister said she would follow the music and tell me when to ring my bell. I waited for my turn to ring my bell. I waited. And I waited, and then it came. I did it. I can't wait to play the bells again.
Wow! Elmo didn't know that bells could make such pretty music. But Elmo still wants to know more about bells, don't you? How can we find out more? That's the doorbell. But you knew that.
Want to talk to a bell?
Wow! Looks like we've been saved by the bell.
You'd better bell in it.
Well, Bell, Elmo was wondering what makes a bell ring anyway?
Metal. Huh? I'm made of metal. Go ahead, touch.
Oh, yeah, metal!
Yes, and inside, I have this metal clapper, see?
Wow, look at that!
Mm-hmm. And when I shake from side to side, uh-huh. The metal clapper hits my metal side, like this.
Oh, wow!
Hear that?
Clear as a bell!
And different bells make different sounds, depending on their size. Little bells make higher sounds.
Oh, look, look, look! Dorothy is imagining Elmo ringing a little bell. One little ringy dingy.
And really big bells make very low sounds.
Thank you, Belle.
Oh, glad I could chime in.
Boy, Elmo loves bells. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the bell song.
Oh, can I sing too?
Does Belle know the song?
Oh, it rings a bell.
Then sing along with Elmo, everybody. Here we go. Bells, bells, bells. Bells, bells, bells. Bells, 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 bells. Elmo can't hear you. Bells, 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 bells.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Belle.
Goodbye.
Oh, Belle, do you like to dance?
Dance? I'm the Belle of a Ball.
Give up a do, get it
do.
Today. Look at the day.
Wow! Listen to that! What that sounds like? Yes, violins! Wow, and bells! That's right, violins!
Play a banana.
How do you hold a violin?
Yeah, that's it.
That's right, a violin.
How do you hold it when you play it, Mr. Noodle?
Show us how, Mr. Noodle.
You think he knows?
I don't know.
Mr. Noodle!
No, not like that.
That's dancing.
That's very nice dancing, but that's not the answer, Mr. Noodle. Try again, Mr. Noodle.
No.
Not up there.
Mr. Noodle. No.
Not on your ear.
It's okay, Mr. Noodle. You'll get it. Try again.
How do you hold it when you play it?
Oh, Mr. Noodle, here's a clue. You see that little black thing on the end? That's where you put the chin.
So put that black part on your chin.
You know where that is? Yeah, right there.
But no. Not like that.
Just slide it over a little towards your ear.
Yeah, over there.
Not that far.
Too far, Mr. Noodle. Slide it back towards your mouth.
Yeah, keep trying, Mr. Noodle.
Woof, 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 woof. There.
Yay. You got it.
That's how you hold a violin when you play it. Yay, Mr. Noodle. Now. All you need is a bow.
A bow.
A bow. Yep.
No, not that kind of bow.
It's very pretty, but you need a violin bow.
You need that to play violin. Yeah, that's it.
Yay, that's it. That's a violin bow, Mr. Noodle. Use that to play the violin. Oh, that's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Oh. Enough, Mr. Noodle.
A little help, Shade! Mr. Noodle! Was that Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you hold a violin when you play?
Hi, Dorothy. This is my violin. This is the neck. And these are the strings. And this is the chin rest. This is how I play with my bow.
Dr.
Dorothy, this is my violin, and this is how I play it. See?
Oh, thanks, guys. Oh, and thank you too, Dorothy. Now, Mama will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Baby? How do you hold a violin when you play it? Go ahead. Go ahead. Oh, thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss. Mwah. Bye-bye. Oh, boy. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many violins can this octopus play? Let's count them and see. Oh, octopus. There you are.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven violins. And one big bow. Wow. Oh, great counting, everybody. And great practicing, octopus. Maybe this is a good time for Elmo's surprise.
Yeah, Elmo has bells. Elmo has email.
Later.
Elmo has bells.
Thank you, computer. Oh, let's see who it's from. Elmo's got email from his friend Abby Cadabby.
Hi, Elmo. I'm here with my new friend, Mary Ben.
Hello, Elmo.
And she plays the violin. Mary, what's a violin?
This is a violin, Abby. See? It's a musical instrument that has strings, and I love to play it.
You play that? How?
Well, you move the bow over the strings, and the violin makes music.
Sounds like magic!
Not really. I'll show you. And if you practice a lot.
Oh, maybe I'll learn one day. Now, all I know is my trick.
What's your trick?
Oh, it's this. Frumpkin, Tumpkin, Ibbity-Obbity, Pumpkin! So, Mary, can you play the pumpkin?
I think I can. Let me try.
Hey, bye, Elmo.
Bye, Elmo.
Yep, catchy.
Thanks, computer. Thanks. Violins have strings and make music when you play them. That makes Elmo wonder, what else has strings and makes music? Let's find out. Oh, draw! What is draw doing? Oh, boy. Draw doesn't have strings! Does a flute have strings and make music?
A flute doesn't have strings. But you can make music with it.
Very pretty. Does cheese have strings and make music?
No, it doesn't have strings. And you can't make music with it.
What about string cheese?
You can't make music with it, but it tastes good.
Does a piano have strings and make music?
Yes, but not like that. The strings are on the inside.
Ah! Does Rosita have strings and make music?
Rosita doesn't have strings.
But I make music when I play my guitar, and my guitar has strings.
Now it's time for Elmo's violin surprise. Look at... No, not yet. Because now Elmo wants to find out more about violins. Elmo's friend Levy takes violin lessons, and she told Elmo all about it.
I'm learning how to play the violin, and my teacher is Mrs. Jimerson. I have to be very careful with my violin. My teacher doesn't want to hear a sound when I put it on the table. I put something called rosin on the bow before I play the violin. Without rosin, there would be no sound at all. My teacher taught me how to hold the violin in rest position and play position. I'm learning how to play Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. I practice on two strings.
Okay.
And then I use my fingers to play the tune. My teacher put tape on my violin so I know where to put my fingers to play different notes. And I'm learning how to use different bow strokes. Legato. Which means a smooth stroke. But what I like most is playing while my teacher plays with me on the piano. Play the violin.
Good job.
Aw, great violin playing, Levy. Elmo wants to learn even more about violins, don't you? How can we find out more? Yes, Levy. We can watch the Violin Channel on TV. Put yourself on TV. Thank you.
Welcome to the Violins Channel. We string you along. And now, the violin that loved her bow.
Once upon a time, there was a little violin that loved her bow. And her bow loved her too. My beau-friend. They loved doing things together. They took long walks on the beach together. We don't take long walks on the beach. Oh, then they had candlelit dinners together. We don't do that either. Well, what do you do together?
We make beautiful music together.
Oh, right. The violin and her bow made very fast music together. And slow music together.
The violin and her bow made high notes together.
And low notes together. They made loud music together! And soft music together. They played well with others, too. Sometimes they played with a lot of other musical instruments in an orchestra. No matter what, the violin and the bow loved to play together. And they played happily ever after. The end.
Coming up next, Stringing in the Rain.
So stay tuned.
Wait, Kitty. I want to find out more about violins. How can we find out more? Who could that be?
Hey, kid.
Ah.
How would you like to talk to a violin?
And a bow.
Oh, boy. We could talk to a violin and a bow. Yay!
Take my bow, please.
Why do
I always have to play second fiddle?
So, how is a chicken like a violin? We both have a neck and a body, and we both get plucked.
Seriously, Elmo, you can play all kinds of music on the violin.
Really? Well, what kind of music?
Well, there's classical music.
Mm. Oh. Pickles, take my bow, please.
Very nice.
Mm. You can also play jazz on the violin.
Oh, really? Look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo playing jazz music on the violin.
We're gonna watch a fish think? This'll be exciting.
Play that on the fiddle, another name for the violin. Fancy fiddling!
Yeah, Elmo knows something else to play on the violin. The violin song! Now it's time for Elmo's surprise! Da-da-da-da! No. Not today, piano. Elmo's gonna play the violin song on the violin. Surprise!
Goodbye. Take my bow, please.
Take a bow, bow.
Thank you.
Violins.
That's Elmo's world.
Presenting drums. Happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? He has to think. Oh, drums!
We drummed up some drummers for you, Elmo.
Oh, cool. You know.
I'm in the band.
Drums too.
Hey, Elmo!
Oh, baby bear!
Hey, take a look at this.
What's that?
I've got this big container of porridge.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and it's almost empty. Wait till you see what I'm gonna do with this here porridge container.
Porridge, baby bear. What does porridge have to do with drums?
You'll see. So will you.
But baby, what? Huh, Dorothy?
Ah!
a drum, a conga drum in a bowl. Oh, cool, Dorothy. Oh, okay. Dorothy has a question. Oh. How do you play the conga drum? Oh, great question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh. Yeah! Oh, Shane's really got the beat. Now, drum up, please, Shane. Hi, Mr. Noodle! Hi, Mr. Noodle. Dorothy has a question, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah.
Ready? Good. Mr. Noodle, how do you play the conga drum?
Do you know, Mr. Noodle?
No.
He needs a conga drum. Like that!
See, there's a conga drum, Mr. Noodle!
So, how do you play it? No! That's not playing the conga drum. He's dancing with it, Mr. Noodle.
He's using it as a basket to play basketball!
That's not the way you play it.
It's a drum, Mr. Noodle.
Keep trying. You can do it.
Mr. Noodle, turn the drum right side up.
See? The drum is upside down. Yeah, like that.
That's right, Mr. Noodle. Now, tap the drum, Mr. Noodle. Tap it.
Yeah, tap.
No, not like that. That's tap dancing, Mr. Noodle.
Tap it with your hand.
Yeah, Dad. Use your hand.
Use it to tap the conga drum.
Yeah, just like that. Good job!
Now, Mr. Noodle, use both hands to play now.
Yeah, both hands.
Yeah, you got it!
Yeah, that's it. Just like that.
Hey, look.
What's that?
It's a conga line!
Good job, Mr. Noodle. Good conga dancing.
Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle dances to the beat of a different drummer. Huh? What, Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you play the conga drum?
Dorothy, this is how I play my conga drums.
Dorothy, we play the conga drums together.
Like this.
Drummers. Oh, and thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Hi, baby. Boo, 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 boo. Baby, how do you play the conga drum? Oh, thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss. Mwah. Nice drumming, everybody. You play the drums with your hands. That makes Elmo wonder. What else do you play the drums with? Let's find out. Oh, drawer, where are you? Look, drawer's beating like a drum. Do you play a drum with a stick?
Yes.
But not that kind of stick.
A drumstick. Not a chicken drumstick.
That's silly.
Yeah.
That's a that kind of drumstick.
Yeah. Do you play a drum with a brush?
Yes.
But not that kind of brush.
No.
That's a hairbrush.
No, that's a toothbrush.
You don't play a drum with a toothbrush.
Yes,
a drum brush.
Do you play a drum with a snuffle?
Maybe.
If you're a snuffle up against you do. Cool.
Oh, thank you, drawer. And now.
Hey, Elmo.
Huh?
I'm almost finished with the porridge.
Oh, that's nice, baby bear. But what does it have to do with drums?
You'll see.
Now, where was Elmo? Oh, yeah. Oh, and now. Yeah, Elmo has a question for all you.
this drum parade. Let's count them and see. Oh. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, and one beat. Elmo didn't miss a beat. Great counting, everybody.
Elmo has mail.
Computer. Boy, everybody's got the beat today. Okay, computer, take five. Elmo wants his email now. Thanks, computer. Yay! It's email from Elmo's friend Ernie.
Hi, Elmo.
If you want to get better at playing the drums, you have to practice, which is what I'm doing now. A one, two, three. See? Pop. 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 Over the pop.
Ernie, what are you doing?
Can't hear you, Bert. I'm practicing playing my drums.
I don't believe this, Ernie. The middle of the night is not the time to practice playing your drums. Can't you see I'm trying to... What's going on? What's happening? What's going on? Oh, no, not the legs, too. Stop it. Stop it, legs. Stop it. My body, it can't resist that drum beat.
What's that, Bert? You like the drum beat? Glad to hear it.
Cut that out.
You see there, Elmo? If you want to play the drums, you have to practice. Bye-bye.
Ernie! Heel! Heel! Heel!
Oh, thanks, computer. Boy, Ernie loves to drum. Elmo's friend Kayla loves to drum, too. And she told Elmo all about it.
I go to a drum jazz music class every week. It's called Rebop at Jazz at Linting Center.
We're all drumming together in a group.
First, we jump together. Then everybody gets a solo. A solo means you play all by yourself.
Here comes William's solo.
William likes to drum softly.
All right, William, excellent solo. Okay.
Here comes Javier's solo.
Javier likes to drum loudly.
Excellent.
Here comes Catherine's solo.
Catherine likes to jump slowly.
All right, excellent, Catherine. Very good. Excellent solo.
Then it's my turn.
Here comes Kayla's solo.
I like to jump fast.
Look.
Yeah.
It's empty. Wait till you see what I'm gonna do with this now.
Okay, baby bear. Oh, boy. Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about drums, don't you? How can we find out more? Yeah, we can watch the drum channel on TV. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
Welcome to the Drum Channel. We're always on a roll. And now, here's the drum lady.
Hi there. I love to drum. I love to drum so much, I sing about it. Come on, everybody, sing and drum along.
can drum with your fingers, rat-a-tat-tat.
Rat-a-tat-tat.
You can drum with your thumb, thump, thump, thump.
Thump, thump, thump.
You can drum when you're happy, boppity-bop, yippee.
Boppity-bop, yippee.
You can drum when you're glum, boo-hoo, boom, boom.
Boo-hoo, boom, boom.
With your fingers, with your thumb, when you're happy, when you're glum, rum, tum, tum, everybody drum.
Drum.
You can drum with your daddy, poppity pop pop.
Poppity pop pop.
You can drum with your mum, tap tip toppy.
Tap tip toppy.
You can drum with your doggy, boom boom boom.
Boom boom boom.
You can drum with your chum, biddly boop bop.
Biddly boop bop.
With your daddy, with your mum, with your doggy, with your chum, rum tum tum, everybody drum.
Drum, drum, everybody drum. Drum, drum, everybody drum. Rum, drum, 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 drum. Everybody drum.
Yeah.
Coming up next on the Drum Channel, Endless Drummer, followed by Drumbo.
Hey, Elmo.
Huh?
Elmo, it is ready.
Ready?
Whoa. What?
Well, it's been happening all day, Baby Bear. What's ready?
Oh, I made the empty porridge container into a drum.
Wow! You can make your own drum?
Yeah, yeah. And you can also play your own drum, too. Dig that crazy sound.
Yeah, I'm a dig.
Woo!
Happy drumming, Baby Bear. Wow. Boy, Elmo can't wait to get some porridge. But first, Elmo wants to keep learning about drums. Well, who could that be?
Hey!
Oh, wow.
Wanna talk to some bongo drums?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's it like on being drums, bongos?
Beats me. It's a good one, man. I love that one, man.
Well, tell Elmo about yourselves, bongos.
Okay, well, we're a musical instrument that you play with your hands.
Oh.
And we each have a different sound.
Wow.
Oh, try it.
Yeah, man.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool. Oh.
Now try me, man.
Okay.
See, different sounds.
Yeah, it's different.
And you can play us softly.
Okay, sorry. Right.
Wow. Or loud.
Loud? Okay.
You can play us slowly, too. Mm-hmm.
Slowly?
Yeah.
Or fast.
Yeah.
Fast. Okay.
Oh, yeah, man. Go, Daddy, go, go.
You can play all kinds of different music on all kinds of different drums.
Mm-hmm.
Really? Well, like what?
Well, you can play Caribbean music on the steel drum. Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, look, look! Dad is imagining Elmo playing the steel drum. Limbo low now, man. Hello? Can Elmo? Whoa! Not that low, man. Limbo. Cool! Oh, Elmo loves drums. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing. Oh, well. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the drum song. Oh, there you are.
We love that song.
Can we sing along?
Sure, sing.
Drums, 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 drums.
Oh, you sing along too.
Drums, 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 drums.
I'm in the band.
Drums, 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 drums.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Oh, say goodbye, Bongo.
Bye-bye.
Elmo's gonna drum.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Cookie Monster's on the computer?
Uh-huh.
Elmo?
Who?
Cookie Monster's not on the computer, buddy.
Chris is so silly. Look.
Stop.
See? Cookie Monster is on the computer.
Oh, I see.
All of Elmo's friends are on the computer at sesamestreet.org.
Sesamestreet.org?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, can I try?
Yeah, click the mouse, Chris.
Okay. Hey, you're right, Elmo. Look, there's Cookie, Telly, and Rosita. And look at all this cool stuff. Games.
Ooh, and video.
Hey, I wonder what this button does.
Oh, Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Click on it.
Okay. Elmo? Elmo?
Yo, Chris!
Elmo?
Now, Elmo's on the computer with all of Elmo's Sesame Street friends!
And now we are on the computer, too!
Yay!
SesameStreet.org. Check it out!
Hey. Check this out!
Make bedtime fun with the all-new Sesame Street Bedtime with Elmo DVD.
But Daddy, Elmo doesn't want to go to sleep yet. Well, Elmo wants to stay up and play.
Learn why Elmo needs his sleep.
You need your sleep so you can be healthy and strong and full of energy for all the fun we're going to have tomorrow.
In this enchanting new Sesame Street tale.
Did somebody wish for me?
Starring Elmo and Abby.
It's really hard to fall asleep with scary things in your head.
Can Elmo help Abby be brave in the dark?
Think of happy thoughts instead.
Happy thoughts! Keep thinking happy thoughts!
If you fill your head with happy thoughts, then there's no room in there for any scary thoughts.
Get ready for sweet dreams and sleepy time stories.
Reading a bedtime story is a good way to relax and get ready for sleep.
It's time to get tucked in with Elmo.
Good night.
Sesame Street Bedtime with Elmo, new to DVD.
Say good night, Elmo.
Good night, Elmo.
Want to go to a fairy tale birthday party?
Everyone who comes to a fairy tale birthday party gets a wish.
In Sesame Street's Elmo and Abby's birthday fun.
Elmo wants to know more about fairy tale birthday parties.
Join Elmo and Abby as they take a magical trip to fairy tale land.
Take us to Little Red Riding Hood's party!
I want to play fetch a pail of water.
Why? watch as they play exciting games.
Catch me if you can.
I wish that little red monster fetches the pail. He's got spunk.
Yay, Elmo did it. Elmo fetched the pail.
And move along to the birthday dance.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. And it's time to do the birthday dance.
As well as more fun and surprises in Elmo's World Birthdays. And see Elmo's very first birthday. So grab your party hat and put on your dancing shoes. It's time for a birthday celebration. Look for Sesame Street's Elmo and Abby's Birthday Fun on DVD.
A fairy tale land.